As discussions at Rio Plus 20 come to their conclusion and final outcomes come to light, UN officials address the media, explaining the conference's achievements and describing where more work needs to be done.
We have said Rio Plus 20 is about implementation, is about action. It is about concrete action. And the commitments that we share with you today demonstrate that governments, the United Nations systems, and the 9 major groups are committed and serious about implementation.
What you have seen here is leaders from many countries not debating this in theory anymore. In fact, we have seen prime minister after president after minister speaking about their experience. And I think it is this which we in the United Nations system now have an opportunity to play our role.
The goals aspired to in Rio will be accomplished by a wide variety of actors, coordinating to get the most out of their efforts.